don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno.
What?
It was my wedding day.
It was her wedding day.
We were getting ready and there wasn't a cloud in the sky.
No clouds allowed in the sky.
Bruno walks in with his mischievous grin.
Ganda.
You telling me story or am I?
I'm sorry, movie that go
on. Bruno says it looks like rain.
Why did he tell us?
And so he floods my brain.
Well, I get the umbrella.
Married in a hurricane.
What a joyous day, but anyway.
We don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno.
Grew to live in fear, Bruno started running, stumbling. I can always hear him sort of muttering and mumbling. I associate him with the sound of falling sand. Shh, shh, shh. It's a heavy lift with the gift so humbling. Always left the brother and the family fumbling, grappling with practices they could not understand. Do you understand?
A 7-foot frame rats along his back. When he calls your name, it all fades to black. Yeah, he sees your dreams on your screens. We don't talk about Bruno, no, no,
no,
no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no.
We don't talk about Bruno.
We don't talk about Bruno.
He told me my fish would die the next day. Dead!
No, no.
He told me I'd throw a gun, and just like he said.
No, no.
He said all my hair would disappear, now look at my head.
No. Your fate is sealed when your prophecy is read.
Of my dreams would be promised and someday be mine. He told me that my powers would grow like the grapes that thrive on a vine.
Oye, Mariano's on his way.
He told me that the man of my dreams would be just out of reach. He drove through another. It's like I hear him now. It's like I can hear him now. I can hear him now.
Bruno.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, about that Bruno.
Yeah.
I really need to know about Bruno.
Yeah.
Give me the truth and the whole truth, Bruno.
Back when he calls your name.